Alright, what's up everybody? Back again with another video. This is actually take two. as you can see here, we got a Prada bag. Prada Milano, 1913. Pretty cool bag. Nothing inside. Just picked up a bag. No, just kidding. As you can see, it's like my little designer corner. Taking it over here to the shoe wall. Alright, come on. There we go. This little box is so heavy. It's actually not the box it came in. The other box, the top didn't fit to it for some odd reason. So I got this little tiny ass box, but shit, they fit. You got Prada Milano right there. Got a nice silver metallic box, but it's not about the box. On the inside, you got Prada dust bag, and they're in there. I'll show you those in a second, just to show you that they are 100% authentic. This is a receipt from the Prada store, right there. So yeah, let's take these out. I actually wore these today for the first time, and they are not the most comfortable shoes I've ever worn. Just leave it at that. But, I mean, they're certainly not the least comfortable shoes I've ever worn. They're not too bad. They just, I don't know. These are actually a size 12, and if you guys follow me, I'm a size 13. But they run super big. I mean, these are even almost a little too big. Okay, sorry about that. As you can see here, you got your like candy apple to like a cherry red patent leather going all the way around the shoe. You got this nice like almost metallic mesh material, really strong, really tough. On the front here, you got your nice patent leather toe box with the little traction on the front. Your around your eyelids for your laces is a nice gray patent leather. Complements the mesh very nicely with the gray laces, and then your meshes, your tongue is composed of that same mesh. You got your flat laces in silver or gray, and then you got your rubber Prada tongue or a tab on your tongue. On the bottom, you can see you got that little hit of the Prada logo and a fairly simple outsole. If we can see the inside here, you got Prada on the heel area, and there's a little logo right there. I'm not quite sure what that means. If you guys know, you can let me know. And then on the back of the tongue there, let me see if I can focus in on that. See, it says made in Vietnam. I wish these were like made in Italy. That would be pretty cool, not gonna lie. So yeah, that's basically my new pickup. Got some Prada men's low top shoes. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.